That where the Mustangs are hosting Northwest High School. This rain wouldn't slow down these fans, and luckily they all had their rain jackets on tonight. In the first quarter, Jack Auburn hands the ball off to Malik Flanoid, who finds his way onto the board for the first score of the game. Lions running back Chase Veland would try firing back, but he couldn't hang on to the ball in this rain, with Flanoid diving on top as the Mustangs take over from here. Auburn with the ball again. This time he looked to connect with Tyree Bonnet in the end zone as Marquette goes on to win big 42-0.